A Johnston County man was sentenced to prison for pleading guilty to immigration fraud. Investigators say 40-year-old Cruz Miguel Aguina obtained U.S. citizenship by making false statements under oath. He denied committing a sexual assault or committing any crime. Aguina was convicted of statutory rape of a child in a Johnston County Superior Court. It was discovered that he lied under oath.